Okay, you've got a website, but you don't know what you really need to have on that landing page when people get there, to keep them interested, to get them to buy your products. In this video, I'm gonna give you the 6 must-have things for your website. You gotta have them there. Stay tuned. Hi, I'm J.R. Fisher. You've got a website and you're not quite sure what you need to have on that homepage. In this video, I'm gonna go through 6 must-have things. You gotta have them. If you have these things on your site, it's gonna be a lot more successful. People are gonna stay longer and be more interactive. So, let's get started. The first thing you need is you gotta build some confidence. You need to have a phone number. You gotta have a phone number on your site. A lot of sites will hide that phone number into some contact button or way down at the bottom. It should be big and bold and right up top where they can see it. If they see your phone number, you're gonna seem more legitimate. The next thing you gotta have on every page is a contact form. They've gotta have a way to get a hold of you. Make it simple for them to click and send you information or ask you a question. The next thing you're gonna need, 3, you're gonna need to use videos and photos on your site. A website is not a book, so it's gotta be interactive. Make sure you've got videos and pictures there so that it's something they can actually interact with. Now, a word of caution here. If you put videos on your site, don't make them autoplay. Let the person coming to your site decide if they want to click and play that video. Hey, they could be at work and they won't want that video to play where everybody can hear what they're doing. So make sure they have to click to play that particular video. Next thing you want to have is information. Make sure it's not just sell, sell, sell.
Blah, 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 blah.
Make sure there's a blog there, there's some content, there's some value they can get out of it. That will keep them coming back, and if they're coming back for value, at some point they'll probably buy from you. 5, make sure you've got reviews and testimonials. This builds confidence and gives social proof. If you've got happy customers, they feel like they'll probably be happy too. Make sure you include those reviews and testimonials on your site. And the last thing, and probably the most important thing, is if you consider it important, make sure it's above the fold. If you have information above the fold, 85% of the people will never see it. Reason being is 85% of the people never scroll when they come to a website. So if you incorporate those tips into your website, you're gonna have a more interactive website, and you're gonna have more sales, and you have more happy customers. Yay! If you want more free training, you know where you need to go, jrfisher.com. That's where I share with you all kinds of free training, and you can use it to start, run, and grow your business. Don't forget, you gotta share and like this video, and you gotta subscribe to this channel so you can see all of them. One other thing is when you subscribe, there's a little bell next to it. Click that bell. That will allow you to be notified every single time I do a new video. Won't you just love that? I'm sure you will. Okay, I'll see you in the next video. So make sure, everybody be quiet. Hey, they could be at work and they don't want somebody, make sure they've got, that's where I share with you. Oh, kind of, mouth is dry. Every single time I knew it, that will be, yeah.